How's it going, guys? Neo and I here. Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, I bring you more Pokemon X Randomizer Nuzlocke. I know this video is going to come out a little later than usual. It's because I've been busy with streaming recently. If you haven't catched any of my streams, go to check me out at twitch.tv/neo1985. The link is in the description down below. Sorry about that. But if you have been liking these videos of mine, and especially my Pokemon series, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button, because the last time I checked, a majority of you who watch my videos are not subscribed. And as soon as you do, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any content in the future. And let's get right into it by reviewing your team. We start out with our Lord of the Sky, a level 25 Rayquaza, followed by our level 39 Sandy, which is our Krokorok, Chomp, our level 39 Mawile, Electro, our level 39 Electivire, Angel, our level 39 Absol, Luna, our level 38 Elgium, and that's it. Now, we're going to be getting ready to fight our rival/neighbor, Serena, and then afterwards we're going to be taking on the gym. A Joltik. Alright. Let's switch into Sandy. Oh god. Dig. Oh god. Oh. That was a little close for comfort. Meganium, of course, in the switch. You know what? Let's go into Angel of. Let's Dragon Dance. Dragon Dance again. And I'm going to use a Brick Break to get rid of that Reflect. I'm going to keep Angel in, because with that Reflect now gone, here we go. Alright, now with that, we're gonna go heal our team. But before we do, I'm going to switch load it to the front because I don't want to lose Lord of Sky early. I got a better labor trainer in this gym just to be able to get to where the gym leader is at. A simple. Alright, switch Luna out for Electro. Oh god. Thunder Punch. Metang. Let's switch into Sandy. Sandy is very close to evolving, so yeah. Crunch. Because Metang is a psychic and steel type. I'll play. I'm gonna get rid of assurance and think. Yeah. Fracture. Of course, gonna change in this chomp here because dragon types are weak against. Fairy, and fairy are immune to dragons. I'm thinking that maybe the next Nuzlocke I do is going to be what I call a type lock. I'll explain it what it... It's something I just kind of want to do. Now that Sandy's evolved, let's see. Oh! That's not even a bad ability for it. So I got two inner focused Pokemon on my team. I'm gonna run can heal real quick. I'll be right back inside the gym once I'm done healing. Alright, I'm back. And I'm now running back to... hopefully I can... There we go. A Dewblade. A ghost and steel type. Oh, I gotta be very careful because it can learn Sacred Sword, which is a fighting type move. So I don't want to lose any of my dark types that are on my team. Crunch. Of course, I'm going to teach it psychic by replacing fusion. Really, ghost types. Battle number 3. A Beautifly. The bug and electric type, which means... No, bug and nudge. Bug and flying type, which means electric types should be effective against it. Let's discharge. Question is, what? I forgot what level LGM evolves in to be him. There we go, the fourth and final trainer before the gym leader. Lucario. Mega Lucario? Oh god! Download? That is disaster waiting to happen. Don't want to switch into Sandy because if he uses a fighting type move, he can kill Sandy. You know what? Angel. Not Angel. Electro. Thunder Punch. I gotta go for it. Oh god, no, I just lost Electro. Oh no, the second death. Why'd it have to be to a Lucario? I'm not taking any chances here. If I knew it was gonna use Sword Dance off the bat, I wouldn't have hesitated. Duskull. Because of my hesitation, I lost Electro. It's gonna be another clip for the death montage right there. This is a sad day for me again. Oh, heal my team, switch, put Electro into the death box. You know what? I think it's time we get ourselves a Lucario. I'm using every possible thing I can to increase its happiness. Now, when it comes to the battle that where I get my randomized Lucario, I am not going to count that as part of the Nuzlocke, like if it dies or not, because it's being given to me on my team. A Zubat. Okay. Thank you for giving me an advantage here. That only did a third of Elgin's health. Hitmonlee. You have to be kidding me. Iron Fence. I do have honeys. Now I've been running into swarms Quite a lot. Night slash. Slash the semi. Night slash. Just. But it. You know what? Azatu. A flying type. Well, it's also a psychic type, but still. Are you trying to be cruel to me? Foul play. I haven't even used this move yet. Oh god, that did a lot. Luna is evolving. Grass whistle. Okay, rattle. So basically, when it, I believe when it flinches, its speed increases? Now gonna go back to the Tower of Mastery after we heal up. Okay, I'm good now. Now that I have access to Ultra Balls, catch rates are going to be better. All right, Okay, in order for Mega Evolution to occur, you need a keystone, which you have on your person, and then you have the Mega Stone, which is given to the Pokemon, the rightful Pokemon who to wield it. Alright, let's see what we're given. Okay, she has a Lightning. I should not be given this. Oh no. You know what, I'm gonna name this Mage Power. That is a crappy ability to have. Alright, well, I'm gonna get Luna back onto the team, but have the have mage power on standby. That's weird. I should be able to use my mouse. No wonder why it's the sensitivity is off. Oh well. Okay, so if I get a Blastoise, Scizor, Tyranitar, Venusaur, or Aerodactyl, I'll have another Mega Evolving Pokemon. Okay, I've been given Surf. Question is, can anyone on my team use it? Lord of Sky, that's good. Alright, before I end the episode, let's get this encounter out of the way. Durant. Alright. I just realized I don't have an Electro who has Thunder Wave. Let's Ultra Ball it. Alright, with that, I think that should be a good stopping point. We had one dev, now added to the dev count. Along with gaining the ability to Mega Evolve, a Pokemon that can Mega Evolve. We also just caught ourselves a Durant. And we just beat our third gym. So, yeah, that should be a bit of an eventful episode today. Well, I hope y'all have enjoyed. If you have, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and as soon as you do, hit that notification button so you don't miss any content in the future. And without further ado, I'll catch you guys later. See ya.